And understand this, if American workers are being denied their right to organize and collectively bargain when I'm in the White House, I'll put on a comfortable pair of shoes myself. I'll walk on that picket line with you as President of the United States of America. Because workers deserve to know that somebody's standing in their corner.
PBN, for news that affects America. Join us on our live show at pushbacknow.com.